Welcome back to 10 Slide Info. In this video, we would be discussing the recent news on India test firing the Akash Next Generation surface-to-air missile on January 25, 2021. We will see more details about this test and also about the missile. In a major milestone in the ongoing missile tests, India successfully fired the Akash Next Generation missile from a defense facility off Odisha coast on Monday, which is January 25, 2021. As per the relevant sources, the missile was launched from a mobile platform at the Launching Complex 3 of the Integrated Test Range at around 2:30 p.m. against an electronic target. The point to mention here is that this is the first test firing of the Akash NG missile by India, and this test was very crucial for India to boost its surface-to-air combat power. This missile can handle multiple targets and destroy maneuvering targets like cruise missiles, unmanned aerial vehicles and fighter aircrafts. The test firing mission of Akash NG missile was 100% successful, and as per defense official, all the mission objectives had been met and the missile intercepted the electronic target as simulated. This test was very crucial since it would boost India's surface-to-air shooting power. During the test launch, the entire flight path of the missile was monitored and the flight data was captured by various range instruments. The multifunction radar was tested for its capability of integration with the system. Akash is India's first indigenously designed, developed and produced air defense system, which is capable of engaging aerial threats. It is the cheapest surface-to-air missile ever produced in the world with supersonic-powered intercept. The development of the Akash Next Generation missile was approved in September 2016 with a funding of 544 crores. The Akash NG system has been developed with better deployability compared to other similar systems with canisterized launcher and much smaller ground system footprint. With a command guidance system and multiple targets handling features, automated air defense operations, Akash stands out unique amongst the available short and medium range surface-to-air missiles. Akash NG will have an improved reaction time and higher level of protection against saturation attacks. Since the second stage uses a dual-pulse solid rocket motors, it helps to increase the overall range from current 40 km to greater than 80 km. So that was all about the Akash Next Generation surface-to-air missile, which was test-fired on January 25, 2021 from an integrated test range off the Odisha coast. We also saw all vital details about this new generation missile. Thanks for watching. I'll upload another video with a new defense update or an aviation update later. Please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell button next to it. And also feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. Thank you.